I miss my home so much, miss my family, friends, and of course, our authentic hometown food. Hello, 大家好，我是 Harvey， 我来自于巴生，我是Feng Xiang的创办人之一。
Hi, I'm Vanessa. I'm Singaporean. I'm also one of the co-founders of Feng Xiang. Our most popular dishes are, apart from the soup, bak kut teh, and the dry bak kut teh, we also have fried porridge. It's a very wok-hei filled dish. So we take the porridge, we fry in a wok, the flames fly up, and you can taste, you know, the kiss of the wok. It's like the breath of the wok when you eat it. It's very, very fragrant. Everyone loves it. My friends who have come to try it, they say it's one of their favorite dishes that they've never tried before.
We actually use 15 types of high, good quality herbs as well as ingredients as well. And then we actually prepare it at least 4 hours. We boil the soup before we serve to our customer. And best thing is we actually, there's no MSG added in our soup. For fried porridge, it's actually very unique because you can't find this taste in anywhere in Singapore because the taste is actually uniquely from our hometown. So we prepare a special broth on our porridge before we fry it, like what Vanessa mentioned just now, to give it the taste of wok-hei. Coming from Klang, Bahru, everyone's grow up with bak kut teh. So bak kut teh is a dish that people can eat daily in Klang. So I'm one of them. So each time when I go back to Malaysia, definitely bak kut teh is the one that I'll jio my friend to come out and eat and gather together. The reason we started Feng Xiang is because I want to fix my own craving. Because now is a COVID period, I'm unable to go back to Malaysia. I miss my home so much, miss my family, friends, and of course, our authentic hometown food. So this is why we started off Feng Xiang. Right, we want to bring my hometown food to Singapore so that everyone in Singapore can enjoy our bak kut teh and also fried porridge.
I personally love herbal bak kut teh a lot, and I found it very difficult to find good herbal bak kut teh in Singapore because most places sell peppery bak kut teh, which I don't prefer, but I know some people do. So when I knew he wanted to start this, yeah. I jumped on it immediately. Right. I really love herbal bak kut teh a lot.
Yeah. So I actually brought the herbal bak kut teh to let her and her family taste, and immediately she fell in love in it.
Yeah.
So that's why we decided to start Feng Xiang together. So basically the recipe is from our mastermind chef, also our co-founder Mr. Chin. So the recipe has been passed down through generation to his family. I always tell him about how bad my homesick is, 想念家乡的美食. So that's where he actually prepared the bak kut teh for me to try, and then also let Vanessa try. So from there onwards, right, we feel that we want to share this amazing dish with everyone in Singapore. So why Feng Xiang? I'll explain a little bit in Chinese. Feng is actually Feng Fu, right? Xiang is Xiang. So why this name is because of our mission. So 我们要把 Feng Fu 和香喷喷的美食带给新加坡的每一个人。Ever since we opened, we have a lot of customers coming all over Singapore to try our food. And what really motivates us and makes us feel very touched is when they tell us that, wow, this is a dish that I feel about my hometown, Malaysia 的味道. So this is really what what I want to tell our customers, that please try our food, because I hope that it can also give you the taste of Malaysia, 家乡的味道. We would like to thank everyone for supporting our food, and we would like to thank our Feng Xiang 团队，谢谢你们的努力，帮我们把美好的食物献给大家。And once again, please come and try our food, and I hope you love our food. Thank you.